สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to We Learn Thai School in Reading and Writing Level 3. In the last lesson, you learned about 29 Thai words. And today, you will learn about unusual spelling. This lesson presents the two most common words that have unusual spellings. The first word is go, and the second word is na. Pronounce go is used widely and regularly among Thais, especially when we're speaking. This word has several meanings and functions. It is widely used in conditional sentence and on some occasions. It means also. For example, อันนี้ก็สวย อันนั้นก็ดี For example, ถ้าคุณไป ผมก็ไป However, there are several phrases include this word and create new words such as the word ก็ with ได้ we say ก็ได้ it means it's fine, all right. ก็ได้ and next, the word ก็ก็ได้ with question word means ever. For example, ใครก็ได้ whoever. อะไรก็ได้ whatever. เมื่อไรก็ได้ whenever.Next, the word ก็ with เลย we say ก็เลย it means so or therefore. For example, วันนี้ฝนตกผมก็เลยอยู่บ้านก็เลย and next, the word ก็ with แล้ว we say แล้วก็ orละก็ means and then. For example, ดิฉันกินข้าวแล้วก็กินชาร้อนแล้วก็นะ no name pronounce นะ like the word นะ no หนู and สระอะ but this word นะ only no name it meansAt or in. The word na, it is a preposition used to indicate location. It is only used in a formal context. For example, na krung London, na chiang mai. The word na you can see in invitation card.For example, birthday card and wedding invitation card. We always use the word na or card for celebrate a new house in Thai. And next, we have a homework again to write a diary from three words that we learned today.The first word is ก็เลย You can remember the word ก็เลย And next the word แล้วก็ And the last word is นะ Okay, see you next lesson สวัสดีค่ะบ๊ายบาย